All my life, I've felt helpless, cheated, stepped on. I was always the little man, the square peg, the forgotten one. But that night, everything was gonna change. I was tired of just sitting around, accepting my fate. A rat hole apartment, a dead end job. So I decided to do something about it. I had the perfect plan. My destination, untrackable. The stolen cash. Untraceable. I'd simply disappear into the night. But of course there was a hitch, a fly in the ointment, or should I say roach. Change of clothes. I was no longer the victim. This time, I was in control. By sunrise, I'd be on a plane to Mexico, with a big smile on my face. And a small fortune nestled at my feet. If it wasn't for my idiot landlord, I'd be there right now, sipping margaritas and basking in the warm glow of a job well done.
sweetheart, your fairy godmother.
Open up, Sans. I know you're in there.
You got some nerve coming up here at this hour, Eddie.
Where's my freaking rent, Sans?
You'll get the rent in the morning.
Your rent's 3 days late. I'll take it now.
Don't push me, old man. I said you'll get it in the morning.
Looks like you're packing up for a trip. You skipping out on me?
Yeah, I'm skipping out. Look, if I pay you now, will you get the hell out of here and leave me alone?
Sure, sweetheart. Sure, I'll leave you alone.
All right, now go back downstairs to that roach-infested hovel you call a room, and don't bother me again.
It's an awful lot of money to have laying around in this neighborhood, and your door's open. Maybe next time, you might want to lock it, huh?
Yeah. That's a good one. That's good advice, Eddie. Something crazy happened when I looked at that necklace. That strange locket that was supposed to be my mother's. A weird feeling, like a twisted spell. Bad mojo. My brain reeled. My knees buckled, and then there was black. The warm and somehow comforting feeling of darkness. A long and perilous detour into the night of my soul.
The wind whale will suck you into the belly of a beast. Its blowhole will catapult you to the south and to the east. One way there is peril, hardship, and dismay. One way brings you closer to the Dominican cachet. But there is another option, another clever tack. You may evade the wind machine with a bold high wire act.
Thank you. what animals will be allowed to be used in the labs, along with penalties for the offenders. The forecast, showers and thunderstorms today with strong southwesterly winds to 37 miles per hour. We'll have a high of 59 degrees with the temperature dropping rapidly towards this evening. The showers and thunderstorms expected to continue into tomorrow. The overnight low is 58. Rain tapering.
Damn radio.
Hey, friends.
Come here, boy. Come on up and give old Eddie a kiss. That bastard, Sams. What a pain in the ass. Looks like I'm gonna have to get a new tenant. Damn. Come on, Frazzy. You can help me paint the bathroom, huh?
Mr. Petito, your wife's going into labor.
Doctor, I think she's in trouble.
Get me a tube of blood out of her arm. Jesus! We've got an abrupt zero. Placenta here.
The beast are dropping. We're losing her. She's gone.
Damn it. All right. Save the baby. I'm going to cut.
All right. I see you.
Yeah.
Mr. Petito, I'm sorry. Your wife is dead. We did manage to save the baby.
I wish I could. I'm as much in the dark as you are. All I know is the money's here, and I could finally fund my research. I'm happy. The university's happy. Hey, I'm not gonna look this gift horse in the mouth.
You'll find her in the cellar. You'll meet her if you crawl beneath the sleeping giant within the broken wall. Be wary of the lowlands. Be careful on the floor. Don't stray near the cat's hands beneath the cellar door. A capsule filled with dreams above a golden well of bliss. Doubloons cascade in streams, you must remember this. The drawbridge lid is heavy, a weight must cause a fall. To span an electric levee, gain passage through the wall.
I smoke too much. Forgive me. I'm just a lonely old man. I can't sleep to save my life.
There is another who is part of you,
A great fire burns in the cellar of your heart. Be careful and wary of your noxious intent. This room has deeper meaning beyond the sacred rat. Watch the special screening outside the mirror crack. Tobacco leaves are smoking atop a porcelain god. If the paper bridge is stoking, it will rouse the sleeping guard. Strange medicinal elixirs, pills and creams and charms. A cabinet of bewitchers, protection from bodily harms. Enter the razor graveyard above the great Rat King. Heed me, the modest ant bard, and avoid his deadly sting. You need to start an avalanche to cause a minor jolt. You will not get a second chance, so push the carriage bolt. Conquer before you can cross the threshold of awareness. The means to solve any dilemma lie at your disposal. Remember, where there is fire, there must be smoke. Answers smolder in the recesses of thought and on the precipices of great fountains. Thank you. A lake of fire, a stainless room. I'll help you conspire to trigger the spoon. A great metal grinder, the teeth in the drain. I'll help you to find her without any pain. Too late for us, a savior. Our lives are at an end. But continue your behavior with another hapless friend. Fire bars your entry. It will not let you pass. Save the crippled sentry. Breathe the noxious gas.
Thank you. Where am I going, and what do I seek? Many times, for the greatest men, these questions can never be answered. Do not ask, who am I? Ask instead, who made me? For great pain was suffered at your birth, but great love was the spark of your conception. Love can still flourish in the soil of death. This is the key to life eternal.
Hey, don't throw your arm out, sweetheart. You want to save all your strength for Robinson tonight.
Don't worry, Eddie. I won't let you down. Down, 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 down.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't care what you do. I just want to get paid on time. You understand?
Yeah, 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 Bruno.
If I don't get my money, I'm going to come over and do a little dental work on you.
Yeah, don't worry, Bruno. I'll get the money. I got a sure thing.
You better had.
Mr. Petito, I'm sorry. Your wife is dead.
You promised me Honolulu.
Well, that's the last promise I'll ever break. I promise you.
Some honeymoon this is. It's raining. I'm freezing, Eddie.
Got it.
Well, you'll never be cold again, baby. I promise you.
This is the happiest day of my life.
Mine too, honey. And there's gonna be a lot more.
I love you, Edward Petito.
I love you too, baby. Here.
Eddie! It's beautiful! I don't know what to say.
Say you'll marry me. Be my wife, Angelina.
Nothing left. Nothing inside of me. No one to love. No hope. Nowhere to go. I was a fool to think I could be anything without her. The bar was just a crutch, and they kicked that out from under me. There's only one thing left for me to do.
Selfish you are, Edward, my love. Have you forgotten your child? Remember, there was a boy, unwanted, neglected, unloved. He grew up alone, bitter, cold, and hardened. He's in trouble, Edward, more trouble than you. Find yourself in him. Save each other. I will help you and him to see.
Angelina. My God. What was I thinking?
These walls hold frozen memories, happiness, and strife. One man's hidden enemies, a sad and broken life. In a dozen fancy bottles, life's sweet nectars dwell. A recipe's the motto for one man's living hell. Sip the colored fluid, each in strict progression. Remember all that you did, and consume them in succession.
Know the chain reaction that is part of all things.
Thank you.
You cannot run from fear. Don't give up yet. Until there is a spark, and then all is lost in the fire. But it is never too late to help those in the path of the fire. They need only to be warned in time. An old man's tragic story. A life lived in despair. A bitter allegory that another young man shares. The two may be related, so climb the paper stack. The way you were created lies beneath the facts.
Dr. Sams, this is Ellen Thurber. Dr. Michelson's asked me to remind you about the review meeting scheduled for Monday morning at 10 o'clock. Could you please call me to confirm that? Thank you.
Friday, 7:58 a.m.
Thank you.
then you have also seen a man who's lost all hope.
He's running, trying to hide from all the anger and fear that has plagued him. You cannot run from fear, for no matter where you go or what lies you may believe, truth always stares back at you from the mirror.
Roger, I told you never to play with that. The man who gave that toy to you is a worthless bum who abandoned you and left you with nothing but a hideous locket and that pathetic monkey.
That's not true. He would have kept me if he could.
He never wanted you. It was because of you that he lost your mother. She died while having you.
Roger, a lot of young upstarts come in here with grand theories and assumptions. Now, your nicotine derivative shows imagination, but it is entirely impractical. It won't work.
Dr. Michelson, if you'll just allow me a few months to work out the bugs, I can assure you that...
No. Your role here is not to propose and develop new wonder compounds. It is to assist the senior staff with their research.
But, Doctor, I can tell you...
Case closed. Dismissed. Not another word.
Roger, you've shown creativity and real effort, not to mention tremendous improvement. Congratulations on winning this year's science fair.
Thanks, Mr. Dredderman. Roaches are the first thing that ever inspired me. I think I want to study entomology when I get older.
Oh, that's fine, Roger. Good luck to you.
Hey, Sams.
What?
Faggot, roach boy. Let me see your bug hut. Where'd you get the roaches? Your mama's kitchen?
No, my mom's dead. And I raised them myself.
Give it to me, retard!
No, leave me alone!
Give it to me!
No! No! I thought you did!
Dork!
Oh, no! It's pieces everywhere! Everything's gone!
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Ange. But I never could have raised him without you.
Take good care of him, sister. And make sure he gets these when he's old enough.
The bar room. There's no place for a kid.
Don't worry, Mr. Petito. We're his family now.
I'm sorry, Ange.
We're his family.
You'll see me for the last time when you pass through the wall. The blades in a wind tunnel cause you to stall. In order to stop it, enter a muse. Don't give up quickly, don't blow your fuse. But first, there's the feline below on the mat. Remember, curiosity can kill the cat. Remember this, brother. You'll want to return when you've found your sweet mother on your final sojourn. Then, enter an orifice, a cave near the door. You'll discover the Oedipus and rise from the floor. Thank you.
Everything is relevant and nothing is real. Time now has meaning and the bell tolls for thee. The spark is ready and waiting. You barely have time to act. Remember all that you have seen. Recall all that you have heard. Flush your memory of tainted thoughts. Act decisively. That which smolders may awaken the dreamer. Run from the fire, but not the flames. The answer is family, not fortune and fame.
Thank you.
Didn't you smell the gas?
What the hell was that? Hey! Where'd you get this?
That was my mother's.
Oh my God. I gave that to her. Your mother's? My Angelina?
What are you talking about?
Look!
You? You're my father?
Yeah. I must be. I don't freaking believe it. I don't believe it either. But how else do we explain this?
I don't know. Let's get out of here. Eddie told me about my mom and about the night she died. He felt so bad that he gave me up without even thinking about it. He regretted that all these years. I felt kind of guilty about blowing up his bar, so I took him with me to Mexico. I bought him a little oceanside cantina in Belize, where he does pretty good with the tourists. Me? Well, I set up a little lab down here to study roaches in the rainforest. And Eddie and I get along just fine.